Hello, my friends. Hello, my snickerdoodles. It is most good to be seeing you all again. It's been long times, yes. Been very long times. The plague doctor has returned. And once again, our doctor will be bringing you the Minecraft playings of the games for relaxations and for stress relievings, yes. How have you been, my friends? I hope that you have been very well. Have you been sleeping? And have you been trying to remain stress-free? I hope so. Soon I will be paying you another visit. I have a patient who has quite an urgent matter I must be seeing to. He is a very, very plump and orange. So I will be seeing him, and then I will be seeing you with special, special sessions, okay? Okay, it's good, I hope, for you. Now, enough of the chatting. Let us get to the purpose of being here with you for the playing of the Minecrafts. So, where did we left off? I do not remember. I do not even think this is the same world that I was in before. But it's none the matter. Well, it seems that we need to be building our home again, I believe, yes. Wasn't, yes, my good friend was making, was it me that was making? Yes, it was me that was making this last time. I'm sorry, sometimes I forget which part of me was playing this. The good part of me or the more sinister part of me? I'm just pretending, making jokes. Okay, my friends. So, I was making the house, and let us go see our houses. I need to get my bearings again. It has been such a long time. I know you are very upset. I know you say, "Air doctor, why are we not playing the Minecraft?" I do not have a very good reason or excuse for saying this one. So I do apologize for all of my friends, all of you who have been waiting, especially for the Minecraft playings with Air Doctor. So let us go down. I do not have even a treasure chest. This is most peculiar. This doctor, what is your inventory set? Oh, you're a crazy man. I do not even know where my inventory button is. Where is my inventory button? Oh, a doctor, it was terrible and so embarrassing. Where is the options? Controls, yes. Inventory, where is inventory? Scrollings, inventory E, that is interesting. Okay, eat this. There we go. I have nothing. Okay, I guess we must go find some things then to have some things. Let us go down here, falling down. Okay, sorry for making such a sudden movement. I promise my friend that the movement I will try to make slowly, okay? You must also understand that the air doctor has a special visual lenses so that he can only see everything in like... What is this? Oh, the lava. Everything is red or dark red because of my special lenses that I use for be seen in this world. Okay, let us see. Is this the waters? So I need to be making the air doctor. My friends, I just been missing you so much. I hope you are doing well. I hope you are happy. I want to make you happy, my snickerdoodles. I want you to be relaxed and as most easings of the mind, okay? Aerodactyl is going to find... I need the wood. I have no access. Oh, look at this. This is terrible. I have no nothing to be making of the woods. So let us do this, and we will chop down the woods, the trees, my trees. You know what? It's not nice to kill the animals of the forest as well as the plant-like organisms, but we have made a pact that they are is it raining? Is it raining? I am going to get so wet. This is not good. Oh, this is most undesirable. That is okay. Okay, my friends. I know. Again, you. Oh, wait. I have the woods. So let us make. I need to make the, what do I need to make? Many of these, and then I need to, I have crafting table already. So this is good, let's go to craftings. Okay, now, we clicky. We need to make wood planks, and then, like this, where's my axes? Did I not make, wait a minute, sticks. Yes, I must need to make sticks. It is like playing all over again. I know, my friends, you are like, you're back to, why are you playing like, nincompoops? I do not mean to play like nincompoops, my friend, but it has been a long time. I have been missing you. You have been on my mind. All of these things make big worries for a doctor. Big worries. A wooden hole. That's always good to have. Okay. This is very good for now. So, let us go and get more woods. Okay, very good. Let us go find the woods. I hope, as I said, as I gather the woods, I hope that mushrooms, I believe, I hope that you have been, staying very well and not trying to be anxious. I hope as if you are suffering from the depressions that you are trying to find the moments of sunshine and light in your life. I know it may be hard, whatever circumstance that you may be dealing with, but remember that usually in most cases there is a sunshine behind the dark clouds, okay? You must try to keep that in mind. I know it can be difficult. I know depression and these things can be so difficult, but I'm here for you now, my snickerdoodle. Okay, it's just me and you. Okay, just you. I come for you for this because my friend Ephemeral Rift, he's a air doctor, please come. There are strange creatures. There are fishmen. There are zombies. Help me, please. So I come right away. And I say, what about our friend? You, my friend. I say, what about you? Ephemeral Rift say, you must help them. They are in need. They have not seen you for quite some time. So I come just for you. I come just for you, my friend. I come here. Come visiting for you. To make you at ease, okay? It is nighttime now, and it is hard for your doctor to see. Let us go sleepy time. And it is in air. It is a peaceful mode, so we do not have to worry about the monsters. Oh, wait, I do not have a bed. How can I be making much sleepings? I cannot be making much sleepings if I do not have a bed. And to make a bed, I need sheepies. I must find sheepies now, okay? Many things to do. Let us go see if we can find sheepies. Okay, that is urgent matter we must attend to right now. Sheepies, where is the sheepies? I am having of hard times seeing. So if you see the sheepies, just say, air doctor, there's a sheepies. Is this a sheepies? Or is this a pigsies? Oh, it's a sheepies. I do not have shears. Oh, my friends, close your eyes. You are not going to want to watch what is about to happen to this max of inanimate pixels. I am sorry, sheep. Your service here will not be in vain. Okay, I'm sorry. I just need you more. Come, no, I'm sorry. Ah, this saddens me to have done that, but strange sounds, my friend, in this house. As we have some visitors here, unfortunately. It seems that the femoral rib actually has parents. I cannot believe that someone allowed them to breed and to bring this ephemeral rift into the universe. It is quite scary. Okay, I think I need one more so you can be still creeping your eyes closed. But that's okay now, I think so. Since we are good, we can make the bed now. I know that was not the best way to gather the wool, and I apologize. Okay, I must most apologize. I make much apologies, okay? Okay, sorry, I'm just so excited to be here with you and to be bringing you hopefully some enjoyments of a most favorite pastime. Okay, so let's go make the bed. If I can remember how to make it, as rules. I think I need 3 wools. Okay. Where's my wools? There we go. Woolsies. And then this. Yes. Yeah, doctor. He knows not many things, but the not many things he knows very well. Put the bed. Why is the bed not wanting to be put it down? Put bed. What is wrong with you? Putting the bed down. Oy vey. Most peculiar. Let us go to sleep. I am tired. Sleep. Very good. Nighty night, and then wake up and look. Beautiful day. Let us go gather wood. And I am most sorry that we had to start the game over. Most sorry. I know we had built the sanctuary, and we will build it again, I promise, my friends. But I hope you understand and can afford to forgive Air Doctor, okay? Most sorry. Let us get stone. Hey, what is this? Did I make this? I think I made this one. Well, now, yes, I made this one. So why I make things and then not make any stone tools or make boxes for saving? I need to make, my friend, will you help me make the boxes for savings? Yes, I must also gather many things to help light my way around. So we will gather those things as well. Okay, fire and light. I need light for the dark caves. Okay, my friend, let us see what we have. We will make a chest for many treasures, though. We don't need a boat just yet. We will be going on a boat soon. But not just a chest. What we need is a chest. Very good. Very good. Okay, so now we have a happy little chest. That's the dirt. Did I not put my chest? I put it there. Let me get my chest. Okay. Let us place a chest. Secret little chest next to my belly. There we go. Okay, now we have chest for putting up things. Yes. What we make? What we make now? We make stone. Let us make. Must first make these. Then make sticks. Very good. And then stone. Cobblestone. Very good. Wooden. Stone pickaxe. Very good. And we make axe. Yes. Always good to have a wooden axe. Okay, my friends. Let us go adventuring. Okay. Way to start over is such a big hassle. Big hassles. So what am I doing? I need woods for fires, for sticks. So let us gather some more woods. Okay. I don't want to knock our house down. So let us go and gather some woods. Yes, I think that this here would be good placings for it. Okay. Just start chopping some of the trees. La da da da. It's nice to be walking out here without some worries or fears of monsters. Okay. No, it is not challenging, but it is stressful having to run away from monsters all the time. That is not most fun. No, it is not, my friend. Okay. La-di-da. Keep chopping some wood. Wood. Very good, my friend. Very good. I hope that you are becoming more relaxed. This is what our doctor wants. I'm sorry for most sudden movements. I must try to keep in mind the relaxing movements like this, but sometimes it's most difficult to remember. So now we have the woods. Now we can make what makes these sticks, yes. The sticks. Plenty of sticks for plenty of torches. And making of other tools. Now I still must make a garden. It's most important. I like to make the garden. Okay, so where is this there? Let us go and just harvest as many seeds as we can. Okay. Oh, there's caves down here. Oh, is this water? I cannot tell because, yes, it's water. Because of my lenses, they make it difficult to see. Water. So, oh, nice cave systems. Okay, my friends. What are we doing? We are trying to make seeds. We are trying to make the pumpkins. How many seeds do we have? We have six. That's not too many. We need water. We need to make a farm. Many things again we must do, so we will make the farm. Maybe instead of this we will just go hunting for the coals and the gold. So let's do that, because I always just farming in last world, and not very fun. this way and see what we... There's nice flowers over here. I'm just thinking nice. But not quite the mountains. I think that maybe over... Wait a minute. Is this water? Here? This is lava. Yes. It is hard to tell that this is lava because it looks... quite okay, it does not look okay, I make this one here. This is the waters here. Yes. So I do not find cave systems. So maybe I will just what? Just what? I do not know. Just I do not know. My friends, I do not know what I am doing. What if we go exploring over this way? Let us go this way. Maybe we find what we ought to be looking for. I can tell the water. I see the little ripples. Okay. I may not see the color, but I see the ripples. Would you like to go on a little adventure, my friends? I wonder where this land it goes far and wide, I say. Okay, my friend, we will not dilly-dally anymore. We will make diggings straight down into the ground. And we will make our own cave systems. Okay, where was I digging before? Here. Yes. Maybe I can find the gold. Or the, you know, the coal. The coal. Hopefully, we can find some coals and we can make some torches, yes. Okay, we will just keep digging, but I know that maybe this game may not be very exciting, but it is most just to keep you company, my friend, to make sure that you are doing just okay. And the doctor, I said the doctor is here to help you. The doctor only wants to help, okay. Wants to help you with the tingles. If you enjoy the tingles. If you do not enjoy the tingles, then you can maybe still just enjoy a nice relaxing game without saying yelling. Very good. So it does not like seem that we are finding much here. It does not look like this at all. So I am not finding many the coals. Not many coals at all. I wish I would find more, but it is night time again. Oh, that's okay, because you know why? We are in peaceful mode. Okay, well, it's still nice to get out of here. I think I, by mistake, I have accidentally chiseled my way. Into a tight spot. Okay. This is more like it. Okay, up, sit up. Okay, it's night time again, yes. Time for sleepings. I know you, perhaps, are not sleeping well. Why is it, my friend, that you do not sleep very well? Is it because of work? Is it because of work? Is it because of perhaps you are staying up too late playing the video games? And you say you're not sleeping well, but is that your own fault? I'm not going to blame you, my friend, but remember your sleep is most important for your health, for your overall mood as well. Yes. So, let us go find, let us just go exploring. Let us go exploring this way. I know there are modifications to make to the game, to make the graphics much more better, and trust me, my friend. Moments before I come into this world, I was looking for the modifications. Look at this, my friend. What's the word, as they say? Jackypots. Jackypots, yes. Oh, my snickerdoodle. Jackypots for us. I wonder who Jackypots is. Is it a man? Short man? Maybe Jackie Potts was a little short man who worked at the fish market in Innsmouth. Yes, my favorite fish market. Yes, it's true, I go to Innsmouth all the time. I actually know of a good gentleman up there, a fishy man, oh, dark cave, it's very nice. Okay, let's get some more coals though. We are going to make the torches. This is very good. You can never have enough coal. So, my friend, have you been wondering if I'm going to open up the Minecraft server? I know you say, oh, doctor, ephemeral rift, always promising, Minecraft server, but never happening. My friends, I know. Listen. It is going to happen. It's going to happen. It just takes some time to plan and coordinate and assist things, but it is a goal. Doctor, you're not paying attention. Now you are paying attention, and that is good. Trust me, my friends, it is a goal. It is going to happen. It just is going to take some time. I do not like to make big lyings. I do not. Our doctor is a firm believer in telling the truth. And that is the truth, that it is a plan. And that... nothing. So just be patient, my friend. We are going to run a server. It is going to happen. It just might take some time before it happens, but I promise you, it's busy times with moving. We had to move. Things like this, and there is some ore. This is nice and coal. Okay, very good. Lots of coals. I love to find new caves systems, my friend. Oh, look at this one. What's this? Luckily, we are peaceful mode, so no creepers are going to find us or skeletons. At least not yet until we turn the peaceful modes off. But I wanted to have just a relaxing time with you, my friend. The most relaxing time is, my friend, into the minds of the worlds of Minecraft. Okay, let's get there. Where's my stone pickaxe? just gets this. Yes. Oh, no. This is most embarrassing. I am on stone pickaxe. There we go. Very good. I thought that the stone pickaxe, perhaps it broke. It did not broke. Why it is broke now? Okay, do I have enough woods to make the quick, where's the woods? One woods. Oh, there we go. Oh, we must make it first. Two planks, take the planks, and diddly-dee. Crafting table done. Crafting table. Now we make... No, that's inventory. Crafting table. Now, my friend. Now we make the... Where's my andesite? That is new. I'm not sure what important this is, but... Stone pickaxe, let's make another stone pickaxe and another stone pickaxe. Okay, alright, very good. And we have the torches. Let us go back to excavating the coals. Very good. So, my friend, have you been playing the Minecraft stills? Have you been playing any other games? I promise you, once we get the Minecraft server up for patrons, and I did not mean to force people to play, but I think it is best way, since it will cost the money, and this way we limit the people that join, and we know the good people and not the trolls will be joining, most likely. So, but that is the thought. That is why we have not just rushed to open it yet, because there's some decisions that must be made. But trust me, I would like to do it soon. We are not going anywhere. We have not abandoned you, my friend. We have not abandoned you temporarily. You say, oh, we will play only the alien game, but we realized that is not very fair. So that is why Air Doctor came to tell you that we will be going back to playing over a selection of the games, okay? And not just only the aliens. We'll be playing Skyrims. Do you want to see me playing Skyrims? I can be playing Skyrims. I've never played it, but I can be playing it. If you would like me to play on Skyrim, say, yes, Air Doctor. If you do not want me to be playing Skyrim, then be saying, yes, Air Doctor. So yes for playing, yes for not playing. And then I will know which ones you want me to play. I most think that the yeses will be overwhelming. Okay. Where am I going backwards for? Okay, should I go more spelunking? Yes, let us go more spelunking. Oh, it looked most dangerous here. Be careful, do not fall. Do not fall here, Doctor. Okay, my friend. Stay with me, I take good care of you as we go spelunking here together. Together we go spelunking. Okay. Oh, guess what? Also, comic books, ephemeral, let's say, comic books are coming back, yes. Now, he no longer collects the comics, but he will be looking into his long box, where his comic collection currently remains. And from there, we'll be taking a look at the comics that we used to collect. And that will be just a couple of videos after this one, my friend. Okay. Okay, let's just keep continuing. I just went in the big circle. Let us go down here to the caves. I love the cave systems, my friend. Do you love the cave systems as much as I love the cave systems? Or do you love them more than I love them? Perhaps you love them more. And that is quite okay. We can all learn to love the cave systems together. There's no reason why we cannot all share in the cave systems and be happy. Okay, dead ends. Let's dig up some of these things that I found here. Digging. It's much fun. I know we have to start all over, and it is tiring every time. Yeah, Doctor, why only start with new worlds? Well, as you may remember, last video I think I said, we accidentally deleted the world when we moved the location of our secret facility, yes. So, it was true our facility has moved. So, we did not think about saving all of the data. It was not something that we were thinking of when we were moving all the furniture and pants. When you move, do you move pants? You do not want to lose your pants ever. Especially when moving. It can be most embarrassing. Okay. My snickerdoodle. Let us keep continuing this way. Okay. I also want to make big apologies for Iggy Manley. You know this man? Most crude man. I do not appreciate him. He always come over to house burping and farting and cursing. I've never heard men so cursing all the time. And he tries to tell my wife to keep cooking and cleaning. He is most rude man. I do not know why ephemeral lift make friends with him. I do not approve of this. I say, ephemeral lift, why are you friends with this man? He's going to scare away all your subscribers. You're not going to make much money on the YouTubes with this kind of man. You're going to risk everything you had and built. But he say, oh, I do what I want, blah, 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 whatever. Well, what can I do? I am just, this is what I'm trying to say. I'm only the guest. I have no say into the friends that he makes. So I voice my concerns. So I apologize, my friends. This Iggy person, we must do something about him, I think. Perhaps that there is something sinister we can do to this man. Yes. Okay. Anyway, it's enough talking about him. It is ruining my gaming experience right now, my friends. What did I just make a torch to go out? That was not very kosher. Yes. Let us continue. The mining for relaxation. You know what? I forgot to mention that. Let us make a furnace. Can I make the jump? I made the jump. Let us make a furnace. I want to say that I want to make a relaxing Minecraft sound pack with whispering and crinkling sounds and tapping sounds and things like this. Okay, wait a minute. Well, first I need to make another one of these. Okay, that's good. Okay, we are done with you, so. Okay, now we make the furnace. Alright, very good. What is this? A banana? It's a mutton. Okay, ephemeral lift is just a no. What is it be saying, break doctor? Anyway, you see, I just get no respect. I get no respect. I come here to play, and all I see is ephemeral list name everywhere. I play a doctor, and needs his own YouTube channel. If I had my own YouTube channel, I would make only one video, and I would have 50 million subscribers in one day. But, anyway. Okay. What am I doing? A furnace. Yes, furnace. Put in the furnace. Well, that is not the furnace. This is the furnace. Coal. What am I burning? The iron ore. Yes, my friends. Okay, let us go back to more picking of the axe. Let us go find more of the ores. Waiting for the ores to smelt. Okay. Okay. Let us use more. I hope, my friends, that you are very relaxed. In a very, very calm state of mind. Maybe some of you do not experience the tingles of ASMR. And you may be even wondering what ASMR is. Well, it's this sensation, it is like goosebumps, but you receive them when someone is usually whispering to you or paying attention to you or doing something for you, like washing your hair or giving you a haircut at the barber's, or maybe you are sitting at the doctor's office and they are typing informations into the computer. It is the strange sensations that you feel in these moments. It is like a tingling sensation, my friend. Yes, it's a tingling sensation. So, okay. Okay, okay. Where was I? Was I over here? My furnace? Yes. Very good, I found it. I was worried that I would not find it. Okay, so we have the ore. I guess we can just continue to... let us go down this way. So much ore. So much ore, seeds, do not want those. Okay. Okay, my friend. Oops. I don't want that. Okay, you just... You must be getting most sleepy at this point. Your doctor has been with you for almost 1 hour. Not had to pay me anything for this time, and this goes to bed at bad times, so I'm sure. I bet you are listening to this maybe at night times and sleepy times, or maybe you are listening to this during the day for a nap, or maybe you are listening to this when you just woke up. But whatever it is, my friend, your doctor is here to take good care of you. Okay. do not want to go back that way. Let us continue down there. What do you think is down here, my friend? We should make more torches. More and more torches. It is always good to have plenty of torches. Okay. So far it is very good. Whoa. My friend, look at this. It is very, very... Oh, there are llamas down there. Look at this. This is beautiful. But one step down there and it is kaput for us. Now this is a cave system, my friend. The lava. We must shut the lava and close it. And that should stop the lava from flowing. Okay. So what's the plan? The plan is this. Cobblestones. Cobblestone, cobblestone. No. There we go. Okay, now we are going to carefully this. See? Jump up. Come to the edge. Keep holding on the shift button. Okay. And we can get to the edge of the block without falling down into the lava. Do not let go of the button, Doctor. The shift button. Okay, we are almost there. Yes, we've made it. Now, torches. Where is the lava at? Is that the lava? Okay. This is going to be most... not come on to us. There, my guy. See, my friend? Oh. Is it going to stop? Also, all of it. It may not clear the very bottom, but... Oh, no, there is another lava flow down there, so... Down it goes. Is it going to dry up? I don't think so. Okay. There's another lava flow right there. Okay. Okay, so did I just... Oh, yes, I just ruined my way up. I want to get my bearings before I determine my next steps. Okay, very good. Okay, my friend. Okay, so, oops, the daisies. Okay, so, big cave systems, very nice. Ah, very nice, very beautiful. So many things to go exploring, my friend. So many things. So many wonderful things. Well, my friend, I think at this point here that we are going to call it quits, okay? sensing says this time we are going to call it quits. So I would like to wish you a very happy day ahead of you, whatever you have in store. I hope that you enjoy this. It was most relaxing for you. And of course, most of all, I hope you can remain stress-free, anxiety-free, worry-free, and all of these things, okay, my friend? Just, you just relax and go to sleep now. Your doctor is done with the Minecraft, so now it's time to go to sleep. And your doctor will return again with more Minecraft very soon. Please like and subscribe and comment if you happen to like this particular video. And if you would like to see more the Plague Doctor in this little screen of the face cams, okay? So it's time now for me to say goodbye, Snickerdoodles. Goodbye, Snickerdoodles. I love you all. You're all my friends.